Two men pleaded guilty in federal court to a hate crime in Shawnee. Do you remember this video from back in June of 2019? The attack caught on cell phone video. Devon Johnson and Brandon Killian beat up a black man in the parking lot of the Brick House Saloon. The victim's friend was also beaten in that attack. Prosecutors allege the two targeted their victims because of their race. Both defendants face up to 10 years in prison.